To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency. Two very big words.